This one's cool, going from G to D. So we're going to come up into the 5th fret of the 1st string. Pull off to the 3rd fret. Pull off to the 2nd fret. And then we're gonna upstroke on the 2nd string, 3rd fret. Basically outlining a D chord, okay? And then we're gonna play the 3rd string, 2nd fret, pull off to the open, and then 4th fret, 4th string, pull off to the open. Fret, 3rd string, 5th fret, 2nd string. Slide those up after I stroke both strings simultaneously into 7. And then down to our D shape. Or, if you like, tap on the 7.